Hi, I'm Chrissy from HalloweenCostumes.com. I'm here to show you a makeup application for your Harlequin clown costume. The products you'll be using today are a black and a white cream makeup. The white's going to be used to apply it in the center of the face, and the black is going to be used to add the black detailing. We're going to set the white makeup with a white powder. I'm going to use a nude liner to line the heart shape on my face, a neutral bronzy blush for the cheeks, black liquid liner, as well as black mascara. We're going to be using a white and a brown eyeshadow, and I'll be using a bright red lip liner topped with a bright red lipstick, as well as a red lip gloss to give extra shine. So you're gonna start with your nude liner, and you're gonna trace a heart shape from the center of the forehead, around the cheeks, down to the middle of the chin, and then finish your heart. All right, so I'm not too worried about the lines at this point, because what I'm gonna be doing is filling in the lines with the white. And so afterwards, I'm gonna go ahead and touch up that outline. So go ahead and fill in the heart with your white cream makeup. So I'm gonna take a smaller brush to kind of get really close to that edging. So I'm just gonna take the spongy end of a Q-tip and just kind of soften that outside line, so you don't see any of the pencil marks. I'm gonna take that same flat brush and tap on the white loose powder to take away that sheen. And again, just take that Q-tip and dust away any areas that get in your eyebrows or outside of the line. So I'm gonna put a little base on each eyelid. We're gonna take that tan eyeshadow and apply it to both eyelids. And then we're gonna use the white underneath both eyebrows. I'm also gonna apply that brown underneath each of the eyes. Next, I'm gonna apply the black liquid liner around each eye. Because I already have mascara on, the liner smudges a little more, but you can always just go back and use a Q-tip and brush it away. If you don't have mascara on, the liner goes on a little smoother. So next, take your black pencil and fill in both eyebrows. All right, next you're gonna take your new cheek color and just apply it on the apples of each of your cheeks. So you're gonna take that same black pencil that you used for the eyebrows, and you're gonna draw a straight line from right above the brow, down the center of the eye, and then down below the eye. And then you're gonna do that on both sides. So I'm gonna go ahead and take my black liquid liner and fill on top of the lines that I just created. The black liquid will just go over the lid a little bit easier and also create the tapered points, the tapered tips on the top and bottom. In order for the liquid liner not to smudge, you're gonna have to kind of dry by fanning your eyelids. So when you open your eyes, the liquid liner doesn't smudge quite as much. So I'm gonna take my black pencil and just create a little heart on my cheek. Now we're gonna create that big red lip. So grab your red lip liner, line the entire lip. Fill it in with your red lipstick and top it with some red gloss. Here is your completed Harlequin clown makeup application. All you need now is your wig and your costume, and you are set for Halloween. Thanks for watching.